What's up, guys? It's your boy Gaikugen here, bringing you another Brutality tutorial. This next fighter, we don't even need to say his name, do we? Come on. He took down Goro after being undefeated for 500 years. Then he took down Shang Tsung. Then he was mortal, and he won. Then he died. Then he came back, still dead. Then he was alive again. Then he died again. Now he's back as a damn revenant. Harder to kill than a damn cockroach. It's Lui Kang, y'all. With that said, let's get it started. Okay, this first brutality is from the Flame Fist variation, and it's called his countertop brutality. And what you're going to do is do the Dragon Parry, or, you know, down to back X if you're on PlayStation, down to back A if you're on Xbox. And once he counters and stomps on him the first time, as soon as he stomps on him, push your enhance button to enhance it. Once he glows and goes for the second stomp, you're going to hold down. And that's all there is to it. And you get this nice little Stone Cold Steve Austin mud hole stomping. Stomped a hole straight in his ass. Look at this. Somebody get a mop. Okay. His next brutality is going to be Dragon's Den, which is like the Bruce Lee backhand strike. And what you're going to do is you're going to land three Dragon Roars. This is the stipulation. Land three Dragon Roars in the match. Dragon Roar is down to back triangle, Y if you're on Xbox. And what you want to do for the final hit is just land an enhanced one.
Think again.
Don't forget, you have to land three during the match first. Otherwise, the enhanced one's not going to do jack for you. Knock off that top of the torso right there. Lovely.
Flawless victory.
Okay, this next one is his hot mess brutality. And you want to land, it's in his duelist variation, and you want to land 5 solar flares. Now, I know someone said it was 10. I think it used to be 10. I'm pretty sure they switched it to 5. Because why would they want to create spammers? Yeah, throw that shit 10 times during the match. Come on. So, I'll look further into this, but I believe it's 5 during the match. Land 5 solar flares during the match, and all you have to do is just hit them with one for the final hit. Here, I'm showing you a little setup to create that space so you can hit them with it. And, you know, set their ass on fire. There's another little combo you can do. Burn, baby, burn.
Think again.
Let's move on to the next one, shall we? Now, on to his hothead brutality. This one had a stipulation where you had to use 3 stage interactions. I don't know if that still is a part of it. I don't believe it is anymore because they update this stuff and made some of this stuff easier. So, you know, just... you gotta play with it. Try it without 3 stage interactions. And if it doesn't work, do the 3 stage interactions. But all you have to do after that is hit them directly in the head with a fireball. That's it for that one. Now I'm going to show you a nice little trick where you can do this one, sucker somebody in. You're just going to do a jump over punch and do the motion for the fireball right after, and bam! There you go. They never even saw that shit coming. Over there looking like Ghost Rider. Okay, this next one you're not even going to see on your list because it's the new hidden one that was put in with the MKXL update. it doesn't even have a name. Let's call it Fire Below or Crush Shot. All you're going to do is hit them with the final hit with a low fireball as I'm doing right now in these combos to show you that it doesn't do anything. But for the final hit, this is what you get.
Think again.
Liu Kang.
The waist below, just nothing left. Nothing. Damn, he's setting everybody. I just realized he sets more people on fucking fire than Scorpion. Okay, his next brutality is Tread Lightly in the Dragon Spire variation. And all it is the bicycle kick. And then you enhance it while he's doing the bicycle kick. Stipulation was you had to land the first hit of the match. But all you have to do is push forward, back, forward, circle. Or B if you're on Xbox to do the bicycle kick. Here, you know, I'm doing my back X circle combo to, you know, open them up for it. And while he's doing the bicycle kick, just hit the enhance button, and you'll smash that head like a melon. Okay, as a request, I was asked to show some of my better combos, so I'm gonna at least show y'all two of them right here with Lui Kang. First one going into the X-Ray. It's a nice little one. It's got a good bit of damage, like 46-47%. Okay, I know right about now, y'all are like, I don't know what the hell you just pushed. I'm gonna slow this shit down for you. Don't worry, I got you. Alright, so what we started off with was a 1-1-3. Then we did back 3 and 4. Then we did forward 4-4. And then the X-Ray. And we can leave the slow-mo shit now. Alright, y'all, so we're gonna move on to this last combo. And pretty much, it's the same three little piece combo I put together there. All we're going to do is take the X-Ray out and replace it with the bicycle kick. And as the bicycle kick lands, we're going to enhance it. So, same setup.
Round two, fight.
Okay, so here we go. We're doing 1-1-3, back 3-4, forward 4-4, and bicycle kick and enhance. And that's what you get right there. So I hope y'all enjoyed this video. I appreciate all the support y'all giving me. You know, if you could keep it up, hit that like button, share this video. And as always, leave those comments and let me know what videos you want me to do next, what fighters you want me to do next, just so I can move them to the top of the list. And as always, much love. I appreciate all the support y'all give me. This is your boy Gaikugen. Peace out.